This is not pride's flag. It's God's promise.